We have got two Y-branch solar connectors here. Connect them. After connecting the two batteries in parallel, the controller is working now. Connect the cables. Now switch on the inverter. You can also switch the battery tab if needed. It is convenient to observe the battery status. The system can load up to 600 watts of electrical appliance. It's recommended that you can use it in a trip, camping, or RV traveling.